breaking news in Wake Forest. A town spokesperson says they have a suspect in custody for a shooting at the intersection of North White and East Spring Streets. This happened shortly after 4 o'clock. We're told the victim and the suspect are under 18. Investigators are not releasing any other information about the shooting at this time.